you, you 50 pence pole dancer.
Is that the very best you could do?
No, I feel sorry for the fucking pole.